Let's open this up.
The pieces are starting to fit together. Kuru is endemic among the native, but this new virus is very different.
All right then. Now you just need to find someone from Obi's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. They don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Maybe there's something inside.
Hello? If you happen to be near the bunk, I was working on...
I'm in.
Great, I'll be right here.
Dr. West say you would help us out. We devised a formula that... But to complete...
Definitely.
Très bien. The storage facility.
Ah!
Please hurry. Time is running out for all of us.
Bye.
You have it. Très bien.
Welcome, great warriors. Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only one. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
There's something useful.
Spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea and great mother who gave us life still watch over us, and many other greater and lesser spirits and their legion. Spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us.
Ah!
the bigger they are.
So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be, brothers.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Bigger they are!
are you strong?
Bigger they are,
get to the other side. They want to stop us.
It is
destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
That man, that was fucking voodoo, not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
first, we need to find them damn mummies. Now what?
Let's get the hell out of here.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. Allah, watch out!
Thank you.
Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. If you don't want to disturb them, stay close to me. Maybe there's something inside.
thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
So I ran away to the city to learn how to read, to live like you. Bigger they are,
Look out! Look out! Because of him, the village is dead. He told us to eat the brains of the infected ones. He believed they had died and were resurrected, that they were immortal and that we could be as well.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, as for the girl...
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one that can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
That's it.
Thank you.